Sometimes when you're fabricating with FRP, a hole may be drilled in the wrong location. This can happen for several reasons, including an error on the print, a change in the design, or a mistake in the shop. In a moment, we'll demonstrate a quick, simple way to repair a mislocated hole. You can use this procedure as long as no new holes will intersect the plugged holes. Before we begin, remember to follow common safety practices anytime you're fabricating with FRP. Eye protection is a must. Hearing protection and gloves are also recommended. First, determine the smallest threaded rod size that will work to plug the hole, and tap the hole for that size of threaded rod. In some cases, you may need to drill the mislocated hole larger for the tap to fit. Next, apply adhesive to both the threaded rod and the tapped hole. Screw the threaded rod into the hole and cut it off as close to the material as possible. Grind off any excess rod flush to the part. Once the adhesive is cured, you can touch up the surface with some resin or clear lacquer to give the repair an aesthetic finish. For more tips on fabricating with FRP, download the fabrication manual on our website at bedfordreinforced.com.